50S. That's gone. Still working on the truck. Still needs body work. This side over here. This one running, it's stuck in first. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Probably gonna have to rip it apart, see what's wrong with that one. I got this one. Motor's inside, getting rebuilt. New piston, cylinder. My Yamaha 200E. Been working on this. Actually got it up and running. Grab a pair of pliers. Oh, while I'm in here, my son's XR 200. We've been working on this, building it. That's just a temporary gas tank. Been trying to get it running. Top end's been rebuilt. I gotta find a rear tire for it. Well, rear rim. His three-wheeler motor, we just rebuilt that. The bottom end blew apart on it, so new bottom end out of a parts wheeler we had. Put it all together. This thing ran, well, it's been sitting around probably about 8 years now. It did run. I'm gonna get it back up and running. Maybe sell it. I'm trying to find a set of pliers here. This thing ain't been started in a few days. Let's see if she'll start up and run today. There we go. A little bit of choke action. Headlight works. Tail light's out. Needs a new tail light bulb. I've had this wheeler going on 13 years now. This has been a fun ride. It's been awesome. Love that thing. It's been a good wheeler. My son's three-wheeler, he rebuilt. It's what the motor goes on. That we just did the top end or bottom end on. Tracks, 200 TRX. I think it's an 86. Not sure. We've had that forever. My son's Warrior. We just got that up and running, riding, and that goes actually pretty good. I've been surprised. This is a new project. This is an 84 KLR 600. Head gasket was gone. So that's all ripped apart. That's, I ordered a head gasket. Gonna be putting that back together as soon as that comes in. Beat that around some. And my son's blue truck finally got the gas tank in it. He's been working on floors. Hopefully next few weeks or so, this will be on the road. He's hoping. We'll see. We had to replace that whole cab section in the back. It was junk. But we'll see. Hopefully he does. And this is another project here I've been working on. 04 Artie Cat DVX. And I'm putting a Nighthawk 750 motor into it. This is gonna be bad fast. Can't wait to get this one done either. But a lot of projects. I had to work on my wife's exterior over there. I had to do knock sensor, rip the whole intake and everything off in it. That was a nightmare. Well, so there you go. There's some projects that we've been picking up and working on, or have had. Oh, my Subaru. This thing is awesome. Right now it's 5 inches of lift in it with 31s. Hit a tree with it. Whoops. That thing is gnarly. It's awesome. Fun. Hopefully next time it'll have some mud on it when I take another video of it. She runs good. Needs brakes right now. Massive cylinder went out on it. Bunch of junk in there. Parts, wheelers. This is my Timberwolf. Four-wheel drive. Not sure of the year. Picked that up a while ago. That runs good. It's a good workhorse. Bunch of tires. Moto 4 parts. There's a bunch of junk kicking around. So, there you have it. Got some fun wheeler projects going on. Hopefully next video, we'll be riding. Till next time.